Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and a very warm welcome virtually to the Princess Alexandra Hall here at the Royal Overseas League. My name is Jeff Parkin, I'm the Artistic Director of Rothall, and we're really thrilled this evening to be able to introduce saxophonist Hugh Wiggin and pianist Noriko Ogawa to give our live stream recital this evening. It's a wonderful programme, and we're going to have a solo from Noriko as well as this wonderful programme of saxophone music. A couple of technical difficulties with our system today, so you're only going to have a single camera angle, but the main thing is that hopefully we'll have lovely sound and great music. Just one thing to say, which I always do, you are able to donate if you've enjoyed this concert. You can see in the description below the YouTube box ways to donate by text, or I'm very easy to find online, so you can always email me for larger donations. And really, that's the way that we can continue to do our work in supporting these incredible young musicians. And so with that, I wish you a wonderful evening, and we'll welcome onto stage Hugh and Noriko. Thank you.
you so much. And it's really amazing to be here this evening. I'd just like to say welcome to everyone who's listening online. Excuse me, slightly out of breath after that. So we have a program, a selection of music this evening that really takes us around the world. We started with the music of Darius Milhaud. Milhaud is a French composer. This was in three movements, Scaramouche. We had Vif, Modere, and the very upbeat Brasileiro. I think I got slightly carried away there with tapping my feet a little bit. I'm really honored this evening to have the amazing pianist Noriko Ogawa join me for this concert. Noriko and I met in Hong Kong kind of in 2018, really with an unforgettable tour which we had. It really was so amazing, and we've been friends and duo partners ever since, so it's so great to have you with me this evening. So we're moving now to Japan, and the music of Takashi Yoshimatsu, and the second movement of his Fuzzy Bird Sonata, Singbird. This is a very ethereal piece of music, very calm, very soft, and a very different, complete contrast to the music you just heard. So please enjoy this, Singbird by Yoshimatsu. Thank you. just nice to have a bit of a relax after that. It's the last breath that you take, the last note that I have, it kind of requires a little bit more space. We're now going to be moving to the music of Johann Sebastian Bach and his Sonata in G minor. This is going to be played on the soprano saxophone, which is an instrument which some of you may not be so familiar with. It's much like the same shape as the clarinet, but it has a very distinctive and different sound. And this is his Sonata in G minor, three movements, Allegro, Adagio, and Allegro. Thank you. She's going to play Vocalese by Rachmaninoff, and this is her own arrangement. we now have a piece by a British composer, Andy Scott. Andy Scott's a great friend of mine, and I studied with him in Manchester at the Royal Northern College of Music. And his music is really quite pronounced for me, and I've always enjoyed playing his music and the melodies that he creates. This piece is called And Everything Is Still, which seems even more pronounced to play this, given the world at the moment. And actually, Noriko and I played this for the first time today, and we really enjoyed playing it, so I hope you enjoy this. And Everything Is Still. Thank you. So we've now reached the final item in today's programme, this evening's programme even. And this is Fantasy Brillant sur des Airs de Carmen, it's a Carmen fantasy, by François Born. And I have to say, I think it's one of our favourite pieces to perform together. It's actually one of the rare occasions where the saxophone plays more notes than the piano in any piece. It's very much a tour de force for the saxophone. I have lots of advanced techniques, and it's extremely virtuosic and so much fun to play. And even more special to play it with the Rico. I hope you've had an amazing evening. We've had such a great time playing for you. And I'd just like to thank again the Royal Overseas League for putting on this concert and all the support that they're doing for your artists. It's absolutely amazing. And hope to see you at an in-person live concert soon. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.